Here's an Elvis Duran in the Morning Show online exclusive.
Can you please bring Haley Steinfeld in here? She's fabulous. I can't wait to see her. There she is.
Hey!
Welcome to the show. We already hugged.
Hello.
Have a seat. Relax. Can we get you anything?
Oh, no, I'm good.
We've been doing fireball shots with her in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding. Before someone's just like, oh, she's doing shots in the morning.
No.
Isn't it funny how the press will take something so silly and they'll run with it?
It is.
I have an idea, Haley. During this entire interview, let's just make crap up and
Let's
see what they run
All with. All of it, everything from now on is false information.
Awesome. Let's start.
We're going to make it like it's real.
Our show became popular through false information. Well, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
I was kind of teeing it up. I was saying earlier, look, you know, movies, Pitch Perfect 3 is on the way, and Taylor Swift's video, and then, you know, in gossip columns here and there. But when I heard this song, I'm like, we got to bring her in and talk about the music. Music? Do you really have time in your life for something else to do?
Honestly, music has always been such a huge part of my life and always a part of my plan. Making music has always been something I've wanted to do. It's really only been a matter of when. I made Pitch Perfect 2 last year, and after that, I kind of just fell into making this. It has all happened very organically, and just, it's been amazing, but I've made time and I've fallen in love with the whole process.
Good for you. And thank when you hear the song, you'll go, oh, I get it.
How do you get into the Bad Blood video? Does Taylor pick up the phone and go, hey, Haley, I'm doing this video. You want to come be in it?
I wrote her about 1,000 letters and emails begging her. No, I'm kidding. She called me and said she had this crazy idea, and it was amazing. She really didn't have to say much. She just said, I have this amazing idea. And I was like, I'm in. But she sent me the treatment and was telling me all these ideas. She's like, there are three of you. I promise it makes sense in my head. It's going to all work out. And it did. And it's amazing. I'm so excited to be a part of it.
Just turning us on, Haley Steinfeld is here. You're about to hear Love Myself, which is available now. The single is tremendous.
Thank you.
And I mean, it's stupid for me to even tell you what I think about it because people need to hear it on their own. But I'm going to tell you what I think anyway. The song just has these different sounds in one song. It sounds like two different songs in one song. It's hard to explain. I mean, screw it. I'm just going to play it. But also, you did some work with Shawn Mendes, our buddy Shawn.
Yes, I did.
He's such a sweet guy.
I love him.
I feel awful because when he comes to see us, because we're all just like dirty, weird people.
Yeah.
And he's such a sweet guy.
He really is.
You seem like you can hang. You're good.
Oh, thanks.
I mean, we can, you know, get kind of crazy and you're all right.
Yes.
But Shawn is he's such an innocent kid, and I keep forgetting he's a kid, and we start talking dirty and stuff. I'm like, oh, God, we got to stop this.
Oh, no.
One day he'll be at that age, and you can talk dirty.
Let me know.
Yeah,
so I can't wait to tell him my favorite dirty jokes.
Oh, goodness.
Anyway, is there something that you can achieve, and at the end of the day, go home and go, I did it. This is what I wanted to do in music, and it finally happened today, and you can go to bed that night with a big smile on your face? If so, what is that? Is it a weird question?
That's a very weird question.
Is it weird? Sorry.
No. Honestly, I think one thing I've learned in all of this is it's a series of small victories. And that's one thing I'm constantly reminded of with this amazing team that I'm surrounded by. And I think that I don't know that I have like one ultimate goal. Kind of going back to my acting. When I made my first movie, I was 13 and I did not know what I was doing. I just was having an amazing time with amazing people and some pretty amazing things came out of that. So right now I'm just focused on loving it and having an amazing time and hoping that everyone loves it as much as I do.
Well, now that you have the acting thing done and you will continue to do,
yes.
Do you kind of miss, I mean, being nominated for an Oscar, do you sort of miss the days of not really understanding it and just kind of blindly walking into it and the excitement of like learning I'm not saying you're like some fossil.
No, you know, it's funny because I find, especially with all this music, it's so new to me that I feel like I know nothing. I've learned a lot in the last couple months, but it has definitely been an entire like new experience. And even with the acting, I really do feel like, you know, I don't know that you walk into a movie thinking like, I know exactly what's going to happen afterwards, what awards this is going to be nominated for, or I'm going to be nominated for, whatever. And so you kind of just go and you do your thing and you take it one step at a time, again, like series of small victories, and whatever happens, happens.
Well, see, the thing is, when you hear this song, which you're about to hear, I've been teasing the hell out of this. You know, wouldn't it be funny if I just didn't play it? I'm kidding.
No, it would not be funny.
You're going to get it. I'm kidding. Is it, when you hear the song, you don't think, oh, this is like a new thing to her. When you hear this, you sound very seasoned and into it.
Oh, thank you.
What's in the immediate future? What's it about for you? I know it's about the single and making people aware of it. I mean, where are you going next? Where are we going to, any big interviews other than this massive interview you're doing now?
Honestly, I was just going to say, I'm right here, right now. And I couldn't be more excited about it. But honestly, yeah, there really is. I mean, it's been amazing. I mean, it's awesome that the single is finally out. My fans over social media have been showing so much love and support, and I can finally give back with this single, and I'm really happy about that.
Hailee Steinfeld, of course, Pitch Perfect 3 is coming out sometime.
Yes.
She has the date, but she's not telling us anything.
I really don't. I wish I did.
It will be out, but I want you to listen to this song. It's available now, by the way. It's called Love Myself. Do you want to set it up or just let the words do it?
Ooh.
Because the words are very, very telling.
That's kind of a heavy question.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Set it up.
Okay.
What is this song, what does it mean to you? It may mean something different to me. What does it mean to you?
Oh, what does it mean to you?
Well, you know what? No, what does it mean to you?
Well, this song.
Okay, I'll tell you what it means to me.
Okay, great, go.
It's like, I think there are, in this world of ours, and you know, we always apply our life to the music. In this world of ours, we have all these expectations on us. People want us to be this, people want us to be that. And after a while, you're like, you know, no. Mm-hmm. No, I'm going to be me, and I'm going to be cool with it. I'm good with me.
Right.
I'm happy with me. And is that sort of...
No, absolutely.
That's wrong? Am I wrong?
No, not at all. And something that just occurred to me with you saying that is, over social media, I've, you know, for a while before any of the song was released, the fans on social media were saying that they were so excited. Anything connected to the title of the song was just that they were excited to hear it.
Right.
Once they heard like a little bit of the song, they started taking the meaning of Love Myself so much further. And it really is, you know, we're fed this sort of false kind of sense of what we're supposed to be like in order to love ourselves. And I think this song is really kind of highlights the power of loving yourself and empowering yourself. And
there you go. Mm-hmm. It sounds simple. I wish it was that easy to love myself.
Can you imagine?
If I can't get you to love me, how can I love you?
No, I know we do have to wrap it up and play the song really quickly, but really quickly, like, you started so young with everything and doing music. Now that you're doing it, is this the ultimate, like, is this your passion, or is the next thing your passion? Like, is magic your passion? Do you want to be a mechanic? Like, I feel like you've done so many things already. What's the next after
I think that's
this?
A fair question. You will answer that question.
Sure, yeah. I mean, I don't necessarily know what's after this. I'm so honored and blessed that I've been given the opportunity to do this, and I love it. So I'm going to stick with this for
now. This for now. That's perfect.
All right, the jury will go ahead and note that.
I'm writing it down.
The witness has given her answer. I think it's great. Hailee Steinfeld, thank you so much for coming
to
see
you.
Us. And as a gift, we're giving you a free puppy.
Yes!
Yay!
So, enjoy. It's not even housebroken. Enjoy. All right, this is Love Myself. You'll love this. It's available now. It's Hailee Steinfeld. Here we go.